Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
舞蹈家,
which means
dancer in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
舞蹈家, 舞蹈家, 舞蹈家.
One more time.
舞蹈家, 舞蹈家, 舞蹈家.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.